God damn it. Freddy, what the fuck do you think you're doing, dude?
Damn it!
This is like the third time this week, dude. Go back to the stage.
Suck my dick!
Don't act like I can't see. I will come out there if I fucking have to.
Fuck!
Don't you fucking make me come out there.
Kiss my ass!
We do not use that language in Freddy Fazbear's Pizza!
Fuck!
God damn it!
Call me what you want, but you can't call me broke!
Hey, Katie. Stop! Hey, Katie. I'm sensitive, Aubrey!
They seem to like it. I don't mind it, but I say we go the whole way. I say we beat his ass back there, drag him all the way out here. Load him up shield style, and we powerbomb him through that table over there, huh?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I like to do. Just like we did to the Wyatts, just like we did to Evolution.
Yeah.
We'll run everyone down here.
Yeah,
we'll teach everyone
a lesson. Yeah!
Stop it. Get some help.
Check this out. Yobo Sale.
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
What the fuck is up, Kyle? No, what did you say? What the fuck, dude? Step the fuck up, Kyle!
Oh, try me, bitch.
It's just like you said. When someone messes with one of us, they mess with all of us. On behalf of Seth and I just want to say, thank you.
Boy, if you don't...
Hey, I'm lesbian.
I thought you were American.
Yo! Yo, holy shit, he dead! Oh, he dead for sure!
That's good. What I want to hear. Boys, perfect! Alright, let's do this!
Like, shut the fuck up. I will fucking laser you with alien fucking eyes and explode your fucking head.
Hey, I know we all have our problems with Samoa Joe, but we're focused on the bar right now. And I'm just gonna say on behalf of Seth and myself, if the bar tries to interfere in your match tonight with Joe, we will take them out. Believe that.
You need to shut the fuck up.
We could be the new shield. All we need is the architect.
All right, guys, your heads are in the right plate.
Just stop. Just stop it! Stop! No! Just stop it!
Know your fucking place, trash! Yo! Yo, holy shit, he dead!
John will never marry you.
Are you sure about-
Hey everybody, today my brother pushed me, so I'm starting a Kickstarter to put him down. The benefits of killing him would be I would get pushed way less.
You guys say Bella's gonna ball, I think Bella's gonna fall.
You need to shut the fuck up!
911, is it an emergency?
No!
What is it?
It's DiGiorno!
Welcome to-
If you're a real one, then you know how to bounce back down.
Look. I woke up
and I believe it would be a...
Now, did you or did you not tell me that somebody needs to teach Nikki a lesson? Did you? You were crying on my shoulder because you were so upset that ever since Nikki came back, she was getting all the attention. Remind me also that the only reason the Bella Twins are in the WWE is because nobody cared about them when they tried to make it on their own. Remember that?
Shut your bubblegum dumb looking ass the fuck up.
Bruh, just go for it right now. Hurry up. Hold on, do it. Yeah. Oh my god.
Doing the people.
Woo!
Oh!
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
Daddy, you said that. You said that. Remember, Daddy?
Yeah, you know what? That was something that I said to you in private.
Bitch, what? Bitch, what?
Run.
shit, he dead!
Yes, she is a bitch. B-I-C-T-H.
Know your fucking place, trash.